just stop right here.
But my found a toy.
That shouldn't even be left on the plastic piece to pick up. How about right here for now, Liz?
Yeah, wow. Wow. He's learning. Kendra, what's up?
So many.
quaint streets. I loved coming here as a kid. It's still so beautiful. This is where we started in the morning. It's where the Capitola Theater once stood. People are eating here. Just gonna cross the street. I'm not being too responsible with this video. I'm sorry. It's just it's a moment I have to. It's a video without the kids and my cat and just. And I'm not doing a good job at it. So lucky to have been born and raised in California. I just love it here so much. I'm not saying that because I'm from here, but because it's just a genuinely beautiful part of the world. Oh, by the way, they have concerts here on Wednesdays. Wednesday night, we might come back. Kind here. So what I discovered from my friend, and I don't know why I didn't know this before, but what I didn't know before was that past the the cement ship, there are no kelp forests out that way, and there's more shark attacks. There was a deadly shark attack over there a while ago. And here you see all the kelp. Prevents sharks apparently from coming close to these areas here where the beginning surf spot. This is a great beginning surf spot to learn right here. I learned at Cowles Beach. I never came here as a kid to surf. Definitely came here to eat and watch movies. This is so beautiful. I mean, look at this beauty. I back to the kids now. But it, as usual, just clears out around the afternoon. Oh, catch this wave. Wow. Wipe out.
On the rock, it's not super, it dries.
Yeah, let me just see what time the roller rink opens.